In this video, we have to find the number of real roots of x power 10 minus x power 7 plus x power 5 plus 2x power 4 plus 6 is equal to 0. So if we take fx is equal to x power 10 minus x power 7 plus x power 5 plus 2x power 4 plus 6, then maximum number of positive root, maximum number of positive roots, it is equal to sign change in fx, and we have fx is equal to x power 10 minus x power 7 plus x power 5 plus 2x power 4 plus 6. So the sign of x power 10 is positive, the sign of x power 7 is negative, and here positive, positive, positive. So positive to negative one time and negative to positive one time. So sign change is two times. And maximum number of negative root, maximum number of negative roots, it is equal to sign change in f minus x. So f minus x will be equal to minus x power 10 minus minus x power 7 plus minus x power 5 plus 2 times minus x power 4 plus 6, and it is f minus x is equal to, and minus x power 10 is x power 10 minus of minus x power 7 is minus x power 7 plus it is minus x power 5 plus 2 times, and minus x power 4 is x power 4 plus 6, and it is f minus x is equal to x power 10, and minus of minus x power 7 is plus x power 7, and plus of minus x power 5 is minus x power 5 plus 2 times x power 4 plus 6. So the coefficient of x power 10 is positive, coefficient of x power 7 is also positive, and here negative, positive, positive. So sign change is one time plus to minus, and the second time minus to plus. So here also sign change is two times. So maximum number of real root, maximum number of real roots, it will be equal to maximum number of positive root is 2, and maximum number of negative root is also 2. So it will be equal to 2 plus 2, that is 4. And hence, number of real root is at most 4, option B.